called Paulina, so I just called her Paulina.
Yeah. And her middle name is after my dad.
Paulina Irene Jugovic. She's really good with people.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
She's not shy or nothing. And she's got cool hair. I love her hair. It's got the spiky thing going on. Nice. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Mommy's burping you, Paulina.
Mm-hmm.
Mommy's giving you a good burp.
If she would only burp. She hasn't burped yet.
Mommy's trying to burp you, Paulina.
Mm-hmm. Hi, Daddy. Hi, Daddy.
Mommy's trying to burp you. Mommy's trying to burp you, Mrs. Paulina. Good work, Paulina.
I'm full, and satisfied for now.
Good girl.
In a couple hours, I'll be
and
hungry.
Your hair is so beautiful.
Thank you. My hair is kind of like yours, Daddy. Ooh. Snuggles with my mom. I had a busy day today.
At the audition.
We went to an audition. Then mommy had lunch with Auntie Barbara and picked Daddy up. Went to Walmart and home.
Oh my.
That's a lot of traveling when you're 6 weeks old.
Oh my.
But now I'm fed and relaxed. See how I like to lounge on my mommy's tummy?
I know.
She's getting so big.
Love you, Dad.
Love you, too.
Look at my cute
feet. I'm video happy.
Daddy is picture and video happy. Here, Tommy, now. Hi, Daddy.
Some jalapeno poppers. That's pretty cool how they do that.
Yeah, to help out.
She needed anything in the bag?
You know how she gives you a face if she's the milk is cold.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Am I teasing you with looking at the bottle and not being able to have it yet?
So cool in the pink pajamas.
I think they're so cute. And to imagine, I bought this like 2 years before I had her.
Really? So you had a feeling you're gonna have a girl?
I always wanted a girl. It's like
like I was with?
Yes, you were. You didn't want a boy, you wanted a girl, huh?
I've always wanted a girl.
Really?
I wouldn't know what to do with a boy.
Really?
Yeah. I grew up with all girls. Well, me and my sister. And I have boy cousins, but...
A lot of families come here, eh?
What?
See, hopefully if we have our bottle, then we won't scream all the way home. Mommy doesn't like it when we do that.
How is it?
Hot. Okay.
Figure. Have I gotten you more into spices since you met me?
Yeah.
Have you never been too crazy for spices?
I've always liked hot wings, but no, I wasn't as crazy about it as you are.
But I introduced you to the Saigon hot sauce, right?
Mm-hmm. Hot.